things about IB biology, like all of the organelles in the cell. But do you recall the most famous piglet of all? Porky has animal cells that don't have a nucleus. They are called eukaryotes. We think you kind of get the gist. These cells have many functions, like transport and synthesis. The Golgi bodies and the ER are responsible for this. When a cell wants to divide, it duplicates its DNA. All the chromosomes condense and get ready to separate. Now let's get back to organelles. Ribosomes produce proteins. Enzymes and many hormones are all coded by the genes.
IB biology rocks. Miss Groff is the best. Groffy for life. This is a really long intermission. Should we put all of it in, guys? Wait. Even longer than I had thought.
Get ready. Get ready. Stop. Get ready.
Meiosis is gamete formation and has two cell divisions. It produces four haplogametes. They combine to then fertilize. The zygote is now a diploid in this multicellular phase. Animals exist as diploids, and mitosis follows this stage. The zygotes divide rapidly to become a large blastula. Organisms are now created. They will again be mated. Now that this jingle is over, we deserve some extra credit. Porky the little piglet, a clip of whom you will now see.
The little piggy cry, wee, 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 all the way home.
Oh, biology. Oh, biology. How we do adore you. Oh, biology. Oh, biology. How we do adore you. Miss Grouse is a great teacher. She makes this class so much fun. Oh, biology. Oh, biology, how we do adore you. Biology, oh, biology, how we do adore you. Biology. Oh, biology, how we do adore you. Miss Grouse runs track all year.
brings us lots of cheer. Oh, biology, where would we be without Crowley?
Season's greetings,
everyone.
Well, that was fun.